1868, decided that the time had come to settle his estate. The riots of the summer were creeping into fall, so he packed the family in the car and chose to leave it all out on the open road. With his elbow in the breeze, he pulls his woman to him and gives her heart a squeeze. With a song that he was singing, and they waved to the people that they passed all along the highway. They went a-winging and headed for their paradise land. Bosworth, his family's on the farm. Elizabeth is sitting knitting from a ball of yarn. Kool-Aid's in the kitchen and buttons up in her bed. So Johnny takes a long puff from his pipe and lays his head back in the easy chair with a good book in his hand. He closes eyes and thanks the Lord for making him a lucky man. With a song that he'd been singing, and they waved to the people that they passed all along the highway. They went a-winging and headed for their paradise last. John Henry Bosworth is 1984. The sky is red, the city's dead, and there's a knock upon the door. Every piece of scripture, every prayer he prayed, had brought him to this moment of this particular day. "Well, open the doors," he cried, "and let the brothers and the sisters inside. I've got everything to give now, and nothing left to hide." With a song that he'd been singing, they waved to the people that they passed all along the highway. They'd been a-winging and headed for their paradise last. And I was wondering if you had been looked at the valley below. Did you see all the roads tangled down in the valley? Did you know which way to go? Oh, well, the mountain streams run pure and clear, and I wish to my heart I could always be near. There's a reason for living way down in the valley.